Values are different for each person. While one person might value honesty, another might value wealth. You see, values have been defined as ideals or beliefs that a person holds desirable or undesirable. The variability in that statement is first, what a person could value, and second, the degree to which they value it. A person can value honesty and wealth, but not to the same degree. For example, a person might have to let their values towards honesty slip a little when it involves increasing their wealth. Values are part of the makeup of a person. They remind us as to what is important in our lives, such as success, family, but also by the virtue of their presence, they provide contrast to what is not important. For example, if family is important, then potentially achievement in a high-powered job is not important. Since you value family, it would be hard to value a high-powered job that might take you away from your family. Thus, all values exist in a balance within us. That is not to say that over time, values cannot change. As we grow and change as individuals, we will begin to value different aspects of life. If we value family when we are younger, as our children get older, we might start to value success in business more than family, so we can pay for things like college, cars, etc. Regardless of what we value or why, the importance of values cannot be ignored. They are the guideposts of our lives and they direct us to who we want to be. By doing that, they help us become who we are and are a huge part of our makeup, ethical compass, and ultimately, personality. There are four basic value structures. Terminal values. These are values that we think are most important or most desirable. They are desirable states of existence that we will work towards or try to reach. They include, but are not limited to, happiness, self-respect, recognition, inner harmony, and a professional excellence. Instrumental values refer to preferred types of behavior like honesty, sincerity, and ambition. These values are more focused on personality traits and character. Dominant values. These are the main values that are stronger or more present in a person than other values. We are all a mix of different values, but they are not all present in us at the same level. One has to be dominant or highest on the list of values a person possesses. Cultural values are centered on what a culture believes is fair and just. In America, for example, one of our cultural values is freedom. As we can see, we all have different values. We all value aspects of life differently and thus live within a value structure that works for us as individuals. Seeing as values are ideals or beliefs that a person holds desirable or undesirable, we can see how they are open to interpretation and different for each person. Remember, there are four different structures to values, which include terminal values. These are the values that we think are most important or most desirable. Instrumental values refer to preferred types of behavior like honesty, sincerity, and ambition. Dominant values. These are the main values that are stronger or more present in a person than other values. And cultural values. Cultural values are centered on what a culture believes is fair and just. In America, for example, one of those cultural values is, again, freedom. In the end, the world around us and our experiences shape our values and value system. It's an ever-changing process that could be looked at as a journey, not a destination.